A former OU football player set to spend 4 years in prison. A judge sentenced Roy Finch after he pleaded guilty to physically attacking his girlfriend in 2020. Now, this is one of several criminal charges Finch has faced in the past few years. He played at OU from 2010 to 2013.